McDonough with the hit. Barkov there to help. Marchman got a stick on it. Bodies go down. Rutta tackling Barkov, and they let all of that go. And here comes Point breaking over the Panther line, and Barkov in behind the play with a takedown. No whistle yet, and finally we get one. And I'll tell you, there's no call there initially on Rutta, and Barkov had just had enough. It is wild early in game one in Sunrise.
Well, it's a hold. Here's the hold right there, and it goes on, and then the tackle. So then Barkov tries to get back up and get back into the play, and then Rutta just decides, no, I'm not going to allow you to get back up. and then they both fall to the ice, and then both players are assessed minor penalties.
You know, I'm not a big complainer about the officials. No. You got to play through everything. They usually do a great job. Clearly early in this game, the Panthers getting the short end of the stick. It's not even close.